move your head, jab and flip, flip and jab.
And knock out someone. The main point is the quickness in which you throw the punches and that leverage which you have in the shoulder snap. And that's, and the object of really knocking out an individual is throwing a punch where he can't see. And when there's combination punches, and when you throw punches and you keep his mind preoccupied with the body punches, and the other two punches that come to the head are the knockout punches. And then again, there's one punch knockout punches, which they throw one punch to the body, and then the other punch to the head, which again, the opponent's mind is so preoccupied on the one punch, which rattles him just a little bit, and that's when the other punch comes.